Okay. What else we got? Yeah, somebody with speed. It's Taylor's one. We lost Bo in this. I want my 97 Bo back. Screw all this crap. See what I did? Oh man, I should turn that up. That chance. Oh, woo! Yes! I had a chance to spin out of that. I need a precision spin. Different radius. Now I need to spin. Yeah. Oh. Uh-oh. Ah, give me who's in this? Blunt? Yeah, give me Blunt. Yeah. Yeah, I have him on me. In that. Is that a cover one? Yeah. We got time. Somebody should switch that. Well, at least he throws a tight spiral. This other stuff, I'm not sure what's going on with that. It's probably because it's the 86 version instead of the other version. This is not good. Nope. No dejection. None. Nope. Man, that sucked. Ooh, love safety blitzes sometimes. Can live long enough in the pocket and it doesn't get deflected either or intercepted by somebody 6'5 or taller and jumping over that. Yeah. Like Moss, 6'4. Oh man, that might not make it. Nope. That whole lawn dart grid is emptied out. By like that was their like foxhole that they were protecting. They leave it to go do some other activity stuff. Oh, well I'm gonna send a receiver there and throw through it. Yep, there we go. Touchdown. See, wait. Now, if this, the free safety, you know, is like doing a Harrison Smith thing. I think he was a free safety beforehand, but I think he's a strong safety on the car. Oh, so he removed Taylor to the quarter. Give me Brooks. There's Mosley. Later tonight. I still have time, but I had to do this, post things. Night train lane is in the right spot versus right-handed quarterbacks. He'll deck them all day long. Man, he crushed Wilson. That's kind of fun. It's He got outrun by that angle?
Yeah.
I guess I don't have to spy with Bo anymore.
Yeah.
What's up with that footwork? Disaster. Now watch this cut action of Hester. He's got more power in kick return. Oh, but he has that more speed. Yeah. That's the 86 version. No, that's the 96 version. Yeah, it sucked.
Andrew Luck can do it all. I mean, he's an underrated runner, toughness in the pocket, strong and stout. But let's face it, the money, that comes from his arm.
And smart, valedictorian of his high school class in Houston that he goes to Stanford. He's got it all.
I am 5'6", 5'9", 5'10".
I
don't like taking his hands out of the backfield. Just like the Foxhole red zone touchdown. Oh, if he's not back there, he can't make the interception. He can make the fumble. Yeah. Because he's getting the interception with the fumble, so he doesn't need to be back there. Bam. How hard is that to almost... Oh. See, Harrison's in the back, beyond the first down, and now he's still in the back. That was my fault.
gets this one across midfield for the first down of the 46. They got 18 yards out of that one, and it gets him a new set of downs.
Yeah, that's Sean Taylor. Bam. Bam. You enter the danger zone when you decide to blitz him, because if he's able to diagnose as he did on that play, he can hurt you on the field. He reads defenses so well, doesn't he? He really does, and the best part about that play for him, I don't think that was his primary target.
I don't think so either.
I think he had the read, figured out where the blitz was coming from, and went to a secondary target for a really nice game.
Now Wilson on second down. They sack him back right at the midfield stripe.
And that's the second sack of the game. But this player disrupted him in all phases, whether he's going upfield, coming underneath, you name it. He's a big time guy up the block.
Third and long, it's Wilson.
I gotta stop doing that. Yeah. I'm trying to hit the X, but I can't touch it. So I'm so used to doing picks as a reflex than diving.
Expression that I've heard, maybe from you, I don't know, but you're going to get hit anyways, might as well hold on to the ball.
Well, you know a coach said that, right? Yeah. Not an actual player. No chance at all.
So what works with that? It doesn't.
Well, this will probably be the last play of the quarter. Shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. And caught left side, Olsen. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. And that is going to do it for this third quarter of action. You are watching Madden Ultimate Team.
That's half done.
Sports. Back now in Seattle, Washington. A lot of folks starting to make their way to the parking lot. Their guys trail big here to begin quarter number four. And on the outside, they're playing press coverage.
Let's see if I live long enough.
Now a play fake here on first down. And he slings one that's incomplete.
The effort's always going to be there. Everyone's always going to try and make a catch, but underthrown balls, I think, are the toughest ones to come back and get, because usually your momentum's going in the opposite direction and you're trying to stop, break, and come back and get it.
Now Luck. And this throw is going to be incomplete. Greg Olsen was the intended target, and it's third down.
That's the target passing one. Oh man, that thing sucks.
The strength of the arm of the quarterback is it? Sometimes there's just too much pressure there. In any case, the ball doesn't arrive.
To throw is Luck. He'll rifle this one deep right side. And it's caught. Touchdown. A big play there. 45 yards. And his guys are going to add on.
Man, that one's infinite. You can doubt anything.
Still throwing with a comfortable lead here late, and now that lead even more comfortable.
And your first thought is it bad blood?
That's the same thing. No, you don't get that thing with the playmaker.
It's a revenge, or they just don't like him. But the other thing that always hits me is, are they worried about playoff positioning?
I think it's dirt and soap. I don't know what it is.
There's a tiebreaker that comes into play later.
It's good, and they stretch their lead to 28-0 now. So that drive of four plays. Here's Tucker now out.
There's no case that you can do with that.
Let's feel it a few yards into the end zone. And it went up about 4 yards shy of where he would have been if he had taken a knee, as he'll start at the 21-yard line. And here now the offense heading back out there. These guys had a punt last time. It has not been a very fruitful game offensively thus far. They haven't even made a trip to the red zone.
And I know that everyone's going crazy on that sideline because that drives you berserk to come off the field, not really move the ball well, as you said, not even get to the red zone, let alone, you know, not even put points on the board. They've got to just take a deep breath, relax, try to figure out what is working, and call more of that.
That sucked. Do you want to blitz in that? Good point. Do I have a good blitz in there?
Alright.
don't know. Crossfire hasn't been producing for me lately.
Yeah.
I didn't say cross that time. Brooks is in there, 55.
That's
terrible.
Time for a break. Back to finish it off on EA Sports after this. So it's our home team here in possession of the football as we come back. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. So the offense has it first and 10.
They can't. So
it's. From the shotgun, Wilson. Trying to cross his body and it's intercepted. Picked up for the 48.
Renfro. Way to show back up, Nickel Renfro.
We've seen a sloppier play game this year for a team on offense. Turn it over four times and expect to win? No chance whatsoever. I have no idea what the ratio is about turnover four times and how that correlates to winning or losing, but I guarantee you, it's not very good. He lost six there on the first down play.
I really don't need to throw, but in here, I was trying to pick up more things. And that's a good one. But that same play is the one giving something there. That's theoretical. People do stuff like that.
Yeah.
And yours, thank you.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Intercepted? Oh my god. No, that's to lead. Man, that wasn't deep enough.
Big play, right in his hands, unable to come down with it.
A sigh of relief, no doubt, on offense that that fell harmlessly to the ground.
What if we did that, and did that?
Third and long, it's locked.
There's too many people in the same spot. The angle takes a really powerful arm, and they have to put it either over the top. I think outside shoulder of the left. Otherwise, they'll undercut it, and then that red baron turns the cornerback into the primary receiver. Oh! I might not use that as much. Somebody with a good route run might tear the living hell out of it. Same way. We don't play, man. We don't play.
God, come on.
They try to swing it on left into the flag, complete, but
that's
really nice tackle. And they played that one like a great boxer. They were on their toes on that one. They weren't back on their heels reacting to the play. They saw it, came right for it, and nice tackle.
Yeah, God, you guys haven't seen that one. State of play. I think I have that here.
What are you doing?
I should have state of play here.
So the offense takes the timeout, and they are back out and ready to rock. The offense on third down, they've hit 2 for 4 thus far. This will be third and 15. Out of the gun, here's Wilson. And some room to roam now. And look at this, big game. The defense has come up with it.
Oh, man. He's got some good route running. Let's try that again. Trey open. And I think it's Trey. Who's in there?
What?
Alright.
Out comes this offensive unit as they get set to take over here. They have the dream scenario.
That's why.
Coming into the game. Just one kneel here, and this game should be over.
Okay.
It's always the final play of
okay.
The practicing of the kneel down formation, the victory formation. They got a game.
Yeah, that thing just doesn't work. It should work, but it doesn't. I need a receiver on it. I need somebody to just be flying, like, gone. They really need about 5-10 yards separation on that. Like, that's a Hester route. Oh. Or a Megatron route. They can take that 97 jump and get that speed break off their route. Tear off of that. Like, where you jump from the 20 and you hit the orange pylon stick.
Because
that is a dream scenario. But if it hits wrong on the shoulder, it's intercepted.
He's been a busy man, 5 for 5 now as he knocks another one through towards down the lead.
He's the ABCO to think of that means. But he was still the only one who wanted that vote in there. It became problematic because of his other personal lines.
Ultimate team solo challenge. You did it. You defeated it.
Russell Crowe.
See you next time.